And so Jesus was God becoming a man to reach us in his humanity and to draw us in his love.